Remember the Lumiere Festival in Derry last year? Well, now producers Artichoke want to return to the city with a new project.
This project aims to shed a new light on bonfires and burning and help to bring the community together in the process.
My name is David Best and I'm an artist. I've been an artist almost all my life, from the time I was like maybe 6 years old. My career changed radically when I started working on a project in the desert called Burning Man.
My name's Helen Marriage, I'm director of Artichoke. Artichoke is one of the UK's creative companies that specialises in work outdoors, always free to the public. Our great love is disrupting the public domain, changing the way people feel about a very familiar landscape, and through the imagination of the artists that we work with, creating a world that nobody's ever been able to see before.
A young man that I worked with was killed on a motorcycle accident. We built something to celebrate him, and it became a temple. I think there's been 14 temples now, and they're always used for closure, for some kind of peace, to help people, you know, resolve some losses in their life.
In our work in Derry in 2013, we came across lots of communities who have things to say about their circumstances, their situation, their hopes for the future, particularly young people who haven't been involved in the history of the Troubles, or people, for instance, who've been out of work for a long time.
Artichoke has invited me to come to Derry. We want to build a temple that will unify the community.
We felt that this project offered an opportunity for people to come out, work together across community divisions and do something really extraordinary, to build something that will rise high above the skyline and will offer an alternative to the divisions of the past.
I find that making art together with people usually breaks down a whole lot of really radical barriers. I know that it does that.
There's a tradition in Northern Ireland of bonfires which stretches back a long time. Communities burn bonfires, enormous great constructions. In the Nevada desert, in Burning Man, the values are very different. The atmosphere is one of peace and love and a hope that the burning is a catalyst, a catharsis, a kind of renewal. And phoenix-like new hope and new life is born out of those moments. We're hoping that by building this temple across both communities, that the ultimate burning can be seen in that light and that it will bring a very different meaning to the idea of a bonfire in Northern Ireland.
This is where the temple will be built. Young people and unemployed builders will have the opportunity to help with its construction. When finished, the people of Derry will be invited to explore the temple and attach their own mementos to the structure before it's set on fire in a special ceremony.
Most Artichoke projects are very expensive and we very rarely ask people for donations to help us make them happen. But this particular project, in this particular context, we thought it provided an extraordinary opportunity for people right across the world, whether they're fans of Burning Man, fans of David, fans of Artichoke, or they just simply want to see this extraordinary thing happen in this wonderful city. This was the project where we could offer an opportunity for you to help us make it happen.
We need your help for this project to happen. Please go to Kickstarter and donate and receive a fantastic reward.
So I'm asking for you to help me raise some money so we can accomplish this.
So go on Kickstarter and see all the many ways in which you can help us make this dream a reality. Thank you.